Oh, you do? What is that, a little dog? Holy fuck.
Hello?
Go.
The warrant service.
Yeah, we're here.
Hello?
Who's that? Show me where you are.
Who's banging on my door?
Who are you?
Bondsman, we got a warrant for this address. For Chris.
Inside this house?
The garage. We banged on the door, we're here for Chris. Where's he at?
You're here for who?
For Chris.
Who?
Chris.
What do you want him for? He's, what gives you the right to break into
he has
house?
Warrants. This is his and his mother's listed address, okay? 6660 Northwest Hickory.
What gives you the right to come in?
We have every right to come in this house. We're bondsmen. Okay? Mom's got felony warrants. Chris has got Platte County warrants as well.
He's here. He's downstairs. The downstairs.
Hey, we don't want to get nobody hurt. Is the downstairs right here?
Yeah, it's right here. All right. Good job.
Huh?
I don't know if he's going to jump out the back or what.
You better tell him to unlock this door or we're going to bust it down.
They probably can't.
He's got this door locked.
Come on. Get out of here. Come back. Now.
What if... What'd he say?
He said he's coming.
So ridiculous in my life.
Well, we tried to knock on the door. Come here. You're under arrest, sir. Come over here. What's wrong?
What?
Put your hands.
Can I know what for, please?
Sure. I'll tell you what for, since I put these handcuffs on you.
Can you please tell me what's for before you start handcuffing me, sir?
No.
Please, you're hurting my wrist.
You're not being hurt.
You are hurting my wrist, sir.
Okay.
I have contacted a lawyer. I was told that my court date was supposed to be on the 21st.
I'm sorry. We have a warrant for your arrest.
Can I at least put some clothes on, a sock or something? You can walk down there with me.
Give me just 10 minutes. Okay. Turn around here. Let me handcuff you, then I know you're.
Are you his grandma? Can you go down and get him some shoes and a sock, please?
No, I have no idea what's in his room. I've never been down there in 5 years.
Let me keep your watch off. Does it just stretch off?
Yes, it does. Dad, I'll get him. But instead, they walk me down.
I want that tore up, all right? Okay. Let me squeeze these up just a little bit. Now we can talk to you, okay? Now you're under arrest.
Stop.
I'm right in the middle of a humongous pain day, and this is...
There's nothing to argue here.
I know.
You had court 1121. Did you go or did you not go? You have warrants, and you have other warrants as well.
Can I walk down there with him and get my... and just point out the sock and
stuff? That's up to this man right here.
He doesn't even have his socks on.
Just get a sock.
He's not going to run away. There's nowhere to go.
Okay. Sorry to bother you.
It's hard to balance with this pain.
Okay, well then, would it be easier for you just to sit up here and we show you what you got?
Actually, do you see the mess? It really wouldn't.
Man, you need to do some laundry, Chris.
Okay, I know. It should be in here.
What do you got? What do you got in here?
A sock.
A sock?
Well, I've got lots of stuff, but there should be a sock on the floor. Right there.
Where at?
Right there.
This one?
Yeah.
All right. Well, come out here. I'm pulling it on. Well, what else you need in here? You got some... You want to put pants on or what do you want
to
do?
I'd like to if that's okay.
What do you want? Like some jeans? You want to help him with the balance here so he don't fall over? Thank you. Hey. But you know what? We're not like the sheriff's department. We can't just come in. We're bondsmen. We can go in. We have a lot different rights and rules than the police do. Yeah. The sheriff's probably been by, I'm sure, looking for your mother, because she has felony warrants out of Platte County.
That's a long story.
Or Platte County maybe come by here looking for you, but all they can do is knock. Us, we can come in.
Actually, that's the clean sock right there.
This one?
Yeah. Thank you. I suppose it's too much.
Got it.
Oh,
I was just going to put it...
keys to the car for when and if I ever.
You got your cigarettes? I'm just checking your pockets, huh?
Right there.
One of those?
Yeah, and then there should be that sleeve underneath it. That's a joke.
These two here?
Those two.
That's empty.
Oh, that's it's in my safe. It should.
Oh, great. We got a safe to contend with now.
It said right there. Just this one. It's actually already got the combination in it. If you just click it open.
Down? Up?
To the side. All right. Yeah. Underneath that is one of the sleeves I need. There. And then the key to that should be.
What do you need me to do? Drop these in my hand.
Okay. 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 This.
All right, we good?
My mother, because my father can't be trusted. Long story.
Okay. What kind of pills are they?
Large assortment.
He'll be fine. Ain't nobody gonna pull his pants down.
Push the.
Runs on 5 cylinders. But we'll drive it till it dies. We just use it to go bounty hunting.
Don't want the pants falling down on me.
Puff away, Chris.